this to the rest of my guys, to the rest of my teammates.
Using the darker emotions, the anger or resentment or frustration and sadness, and using that as a weapon, using that as a form of offense.
It's a scar. It's pain. It's a bad memory.
Some people are probably afraid to tap into that side of them, but it's such a powerful thing.
Once they own it themselves, then the sky is the limit, because they're going to drive themselves and pull it from who they are and all of their life experiences and things that have motivated them.
Matter of fact, get your hands off me. Don't touch me the rest of the scrimmage.
I'll just start driving, needling,
pushing.